In this video, we are going to do a full walkthrough of the building site example project. This is one of the examples that is loaded into your documents folder when you install Kubla Cubed. We are going to be loading data from CAD files, but we could achieve exactly the same thing with on-screen takeoff. We will cover on-screen takeoff in another walkthrough video. Many of our users don't have CAD files for their projects, and even when they do, some of them are so poorly formatted that they are hardly useful. However, if you do have well-formatted CAD files, they can save a lot of time compared to the on-screen takeoff option. So we will start by having a quick look at what is in the example folder. So we have here a PDF file. It has two pages, one for each half of the site. We also have a CAD file. This CAD file contains the ground levels for the existing and proposed levels, as contours and other features. So to get started, we will launch the software. Now, I almost always start projects by loading in all of my site plans. I do this even if I'm working with CAD files, because it can be useful to see the PDF content in the background. And usually there will be some content that is not in the CAD file and that you have to define manually.